When we pulled up to the Brattleboro Museum and I got out of the limo, the first thing that I saw was this gigantic banner. And I thought, huh. And then I went, dreams can come true. I don't care how big or how crazy a dream it is. They do come true. Because Louis Jr. was never supposed to make it. And to see him alive and thriving and inspiring so many people, it's more than I could have ever hoped for.